Hey everybody, I'm really enjoying the new studio instruments, the studio horns and studio strings in Logic 10.4. However, I did run across one little, not really a glitch, but just kind of a quirk about setting these things up. So I was reading the manual and you have the key switching, which allows you to switch articulations. And the manual says there should be a key switch tab down in the smart controls for these instruments. And so I kept on wondering, why in the world is there not a key switch for this? Well, I couldn't find it. I couldn't find a place to turn it on or off. And then I realized what was going on. So first of all, if you come down here and you just add this instrument, it's not going to show up. Let's make a new instrument track. And instead, this time, let's use the actual library. Here's a 7-piece section right here that we're going to look at. I'm going to add it by clicking on it. And now look at the smart controls where you have the controls and the key switches down here. This shows you which note, or you can just use the mouse to switch between them. Okay, so now we can come through and actually do that. We can turn on the MIDI remote. We can do an octave offset if we want to move it up. But this little tab is very informative for switching between all of our articulations here. Keep that in mind. Now you know exactly how to switch between them and where to find that information. So just to recap, if you add the instrument all by itself, you're not going to be able to have the key switching. You have to go through the library and do the presets to have that access when you actually create your tracks. Let me know if you found any other quirks about this, but otherwise, I'm really starting to enjoy these instruments. I'm starting to use them and just see how they sound. I'm not sure they're gonna replace my East-West libraries, but they're super awesome. So it's a great new additional tool.